Recycling paper and plastic is an effective way to save money and energy.
Dude, did you know like 40% of all the food in the U.S. goes wasted each year?
But that's not all. Food waste, as it decays in landfills, also produces methane, which is a potent greenhouse gas.
Well, why don't we just start recycling the food?
Well, no, Americans are throwing away an equivalent to $165 of food each year.
Dang.
Oh, let me make that $665 billion.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah.